Greetings of the day, children. Welcome to English grammar class. Today's topic is conjunctions. Conjunctions are used to join words or sentences. They are also called linkers or connectors. Now, kinds of conjunctions. There are three kinds of conjunctions. Number one, coordinating conjunctions. They join sentences of equal rank and order. Example 1. Trust in God and do the right. And is used for joining similar facts. Example 2. Work hard or you will not pass. Or is used to express choice. Example number 3. He is slow but he is steady. But is used for showing contrast. Next kind is subordinating conjunctions. They join sentences of different rank or order. For example, I was absent yesterday because I was ill. Because is used for showing reason. Example 2. You will pass if you work hard. If is used for expressing condition. Example 3. He works hard that he may score good marks. That is used for purpose. Next example. Wait here till I come back. Till is used for time. Next example. A sincere person creates goodwill wherever he goes. Wherever shows place. Next example. We acted as we had been directed. As shows manner. Now kind number 3. It is called correlative. Correlative conjunctions are used in pairs. Either or, not only but also, neither nor, no sooner than. For example, either your brother was there or your cousin. Example 2. I visited not only Mumbai but also Pune. Example 3. Neither his sister nor his mother met me. Next example. No sooner did the bell ring than the boys left the class.